Hey guys, what's up? Guts Battle here. I have nothing to interact with. Ah, by the way, I'm testing this, the last team. I'm still with this Pokeball effect. I think that Roulette Battle was pretty cool for me because I found out this team and it's pretty epic. So, he leads with Typhlosion and I lead with Hoser Rage. And so, the Typhlosion Scarf, I should have known that, but I decided to let Roser Rage in. And I put him to sleep. So, after that I set up Stock Spikes on his field. Because, you know, Poison is sometimes better than Stuff Rock. So he wakes up, which is pretty bad for me, and Eruption and my Roser Rage is now gone. Okay, next Pokemon is Wailord. You know, it's Scarfed, so I go for Fortress. Oh, I mean, he go for Fortress, and I go for Water Spout. And I calculate on Smogon, and this crit, you know, this crit here, wouldn't matter at all, because Water Spout would give around 90%. So he goes to Duskinar, and I go for Water Spout again. And I could take around 30% of his life. So he goes for a curse, which is pretty weird. So his Duskinar is now down, but my Wailord gets this weird damage, which takes 100 of me. So he goes for Electivire, and now comes my the best predictor of his battle from my part. I go for Jolteon when he goes to Thunder Punch, and I get the Volt Absorb, so I switch it out to Latias, and he goes for Earthquake, which is a very very nice predict from my part. So I go for Draco Meteor because my Latias is Trick Scarf, and yeah, Electivire is now gone. So his next Pokemon is not sure. Ah, oh yeah, it's Lucario. I have my special attack drop at a half, so I switch it out to Wailord again. So he Dragon Pulses me, and now I know it's a special Lucario, and the Dragon Pulse takes a lot of me. So I go for Self-Destruct, and it actually didn't take the Lucario, because, you know, Lucario is Steel-type, and Water, it's not very effective to Steel-type. So I go back into Latias, and go for Surf, because I know Surf can kill it. And his last Pokemon is Vaporeon. And I get a crit on Vaporeon with Ground Out, but I think I really thought on this crit, and in my calculations, I think this crit wouldn't matter at all, because Dragon Dance Ground Out with Crunch Vaporeon takes 60% of his life, and if the crit have not happened, Vaporeon would set up a Wish and would take more of the poison damage, and I would go for Crunch again, and of course Vaporeon would be killed by the Crunch with crit or not, so that crit didn't matter. So he goes for Typhlosion, and as I decide to let my Crown Out in, and so I go for Latias because my Latias is Trick Scarf, as I said before, and I go for Surf, and yeah, that's the game. So in this battle, I got something new. It's this picture right here. You guys watch my battle and don't comment. I'm here to leave you guys a question, and you will answer it. Of course you will. And the question is, Pokemon Uber Stats Boost or Team Synergy? So yeah, you know, when you have three swords dance to Lucario, you know, it can sweep the... It can sweep your mother, you can sweep your friend's mother, you can sweep your mother's mother. And... Or you prefer a team synergy where you can cover the whole team's weakness. And yeah, so leave the comment with your answer right here below, and I'll probably read it all. And I'll see you next time.